Hazrat Abu Musa Ash'ari radiyallahu anhu reports that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "My example and that of the thing with which Allah jalla jalaluhu has commissioned me is like that of a man who came to his people and said, 'I myself have seen with my own eyes a strong army and I openly warn you against it. Save yourself, secure yourself.' A group of them thereupon obeyed him and proceeded towards some secured place at night and thus became safe, whereas the other group belied him, and in the morning that army made an onslaught on them and routed them." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 6482.